Let's make one more simple tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn to use the Revolve and Circular pattern. So open the Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we will select the front plane and make this sketch. And here will be the midpoint. And the first thing that we'll make, we'll create a center line with 46.5 millimeters of length. And here we create a line 12.5 over 2. And we will create another line here. Open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select line, a construction line, click here in the midpoint, make a construction line here with 46.5 millimeters. And select line again, but remove the construction line type. Click at this point, make a line here with 12.5 over 2 and create another line here. And now we will create this arc. This arc has 42.5 millimeters of radius and the center of this arc is coincident with the midpoint. So go to create, select the arc, center point arc, click here in the midpoint, 42.5 millimeters of radius, make an arc here, and go to constraint, select coincident, select this point and this point here. And here we'll make this line here, look to this side, we'll make this sketch here, this two line. And the distance between this line and the center point here is 5 millimeters. And the distance between this line here and the midpoint is 50 millimeters because we're using the radius here. So select a line, make two lines here, and go to constraints. The distance here, 50 millimeters. The distance here, 5 millimeters. And go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here. The thickness of this body is 5 millimeters, but here is more than 5, okay? So to this side here, we use the 5 millimeters of thickness. So go to modify, select the offset, select this line and this arc. The distance here is minus 5 millimeters and press OK. And here go to constraint, select coincident, select this point and this line here. And select the line, close the sketch here, close this profile. And go to finish the sketch. And we will revolve this to make this body. So go to Revolve, select this profile, the axis, select the center line here, the extended type, select the full operation new body and press OK. Now we will make this cut here, 50 degrees. So to create this cut, we will select the front plane again and we will make this sketch here. Look that the distance between this line here and the center line is 15 millimeters. And the distance between this line here and the midpoint or the bottom face is 10 millimeters. The arc is the same from the sketch one. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane and show the sketch one. I will hide this body a little bit. Go to create, select the project. Select this arc and this one and press OK. Now select a line, make a line here and make another line here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 15 millimeters. Hide the sketch one. And the distance here is 10 millimeters. We made this profile, so finish the sketch. Go to Revolve, select this profile, the axis, select this line here, show the body one. The extended type here, select the partial. The angle here is 50 degrees, so it is 25 to each side. So the angle here, select 25. The direction, make sure that it is symmetric. Operation cut and press OK. The angle here, 50 degrees. Now we need to create more two angles here, two cuts. So to make this, we use the circular pattern. The object type, select the features. The object, select this revolve. And the axis, select the center line here, this X, or select the circle. The quantity here is 3, and press OK. We made this one. So here we finish our exercise. Thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next videos. Bye bye.